Current affairs 9th March 2021 Maitri Setu inaugurated today between India and Bangladesh. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated Maitri Setu between India and Bangladesh today at 12 noon via video conferencing. The bridge Maitri Setu has been built over the Feni River which flows between the Indian boundary in Tripura and Bangladesh. The name Maitri Setu symbolizes growing bilateral relations and friendly ties between India and Bangladesh. Economic Freedom Index 2021, Singapore topped the global ranking for the second year in a row in the latest Economic Freedom Index published last week by US conservative think tank the Heritage Foundation. Singapore increased its overall score by 0.3 points to 89.7 primarily due to an improvement in the score for government spending. Singapore's score is well above the regional and world averages. Rounding up the global top 5 are New Zealand in second place with 83.9 points, Australia third 82.4 points, Switzerland in fourth with 81.9 points and Ireland 81.4 points. That's all for today. We'll be back tomorrow. Thank you for watching.